Now in this video, we're going to do all seven chords together with their corresponding arpeggio notes turned into a chord each. So the 1 is comprised of a 1-3-5, 2 is a 2-4-6, 3 is a 3-5-7, 4 is a 4-6-1, 5 is a 5-7-2, 6 is a 6-1-3, and a 7 is a figure that one out later on another video. So here's what it all sounds like together, running comprised. Remember, one note leads into the next. You have to watch the other video. So here we go. Whoops. Let's try that again. Here's the 1-3-5. Again, 5-7-7-2, and then the 7. Let's do this again. 5-2-4-6-3-5-7. And then 4-6-1. Two of five, I head to the sixth chord. As we go to the sixth chord, now we're on the spot getting a 3-minute vid. Sixth chord, we just do it like this. Six, yeah, 6-1-3. 1-3. Fuck it, we're out 3 minutes, so that's it.